Hi, let's talk about the hepatic portal system. The hepatic portal system is a venous system that drains the gastrointestinal tract from the abdominal part of the esophagus through to the rectum. So the entire pathway of the gut tube drains its blood into various tributaries of this venous system. The major vessels in play here are the superior mesenteric vein, the splenic vein, and the inferior mesenteric vein. And typically, the inferior mesenteric vein is going to drain into the splenic vein. Now, where the superior mesenteric vein meets the splenic vein, we have the hepatic portal vein, or sometimes just called the portal vein. This coming together is approximately at the vertebral level L1. It's usually just posterior to the neck of the pancreas. And the portal vein is joined by several elements of vasculature within the hepatoduodenal ligament. So in order to see any of this, one must obliterate that hepatoduodenal ligament. But we can see that there are three major elements at play here. They are the bile duct, the hepatic artery proper, and the portal vein. Sometimes this is referred to as the portal triad. So that portal triad is heading up toward the porta hepatis, that fissure on the visceral surface of the liver that receives these vascular elements. And the portal vein is delivering this blood up to the sinusoids of the liver and the capillary beds there. So as you recall, a portal system is any vascular element that connects two sets of capillary beds. One set that's being delivered to in the liver, and many other sets that are being delivered from in the lining of the gastrointestinal tract from the abdominal esophagus through to the rectum. This blood, after it's processed by the liver, is returned back to the caval system via hepatic veins that shunt the blood from the liver to the inferior vena cava. So again, hepatic portal system, a means to drain blood from the gastrointestinal tract and deliver it to the sinusoids of the liver. Thank you very much for your time.